var carşanınca damşvay karş. Çuan tadira o baş. Mi şarm hadar. Na şarm bu yakam. Ma çuan ta yakam. Udan bu harif mayra. Çuan ta sakma nina çar. Tu nava vinca çuan ta damşan.
Oh, where's the hut? Not a mission. Need a goat skin, two of them.
Ti charda guarpati.
So apparently my animal just went off a cliff and died. That's AI pathfinding for you.
Izila winja hinacha. Kwadi, kwar.
dolls, but no goat. I do need to get a doll back, so. Oh, that's interesting. That's the first time I've seen one break a bait, or a bait, not be tamed. Whenever you need to find a certain animal, they seem to be scarce. Fast travel here. Sometimes that fixes things. Nope, White Wolf is still dead. And that costed to do it. So I'm gonna rest up and continue hunting. Go. That's the goats I need. Seems what's happening with the beast is a problem with 3D. Beast getting caught and they can't go anywhere, so instead of teleporting to a location where it can move, they just instantly die. And this probably will answer that. Trying to find the path around. Okay, it found it. So maybe they fixed it. But it doesn't explain why the other one vanished. Since the doll I had wasn't out, it was in supposedly the pins you have for your pets and this thing. But it still vanished.
flower.
Next I'm going after the warrior, and that's because I can train with the shard throws to take down opponents two at one time. It is incredibly effective since a lot of these enemies walk around in pairs. I have to keep an eye on them while I'm running. I might start it off immediately, so I'll wait. Alright. time. They can come from two different directions there and here. I need those bears. And that will increase the amount of arrows I can carry. Dole isn't doing too badly.
Uhara.
Think of it, it also needs to upgrade my bow. It's on its lowest level. Down there. That is this bad. One or two of those should have been hits. I have sworn one or two of them should have hit, not missed. Must be off of it. Time I see that message, I keep thinking, did my beast die? Campfire. My stamina is a bit too low. Since I think I'm gonna have to be dealing with a couple of waves of enemies. So I better take care of that. Forgot about the fact that the beast can be spotted too and will be attacked. I shouldn't have, but I have my stamina up to do the warrior quest. Shooting those one that was right near it too. Unlock this one anyway. bone effigies. That's what they call them.
Bow bow the brashtar. Udam shanti. Winja yaudarsh. Kusakui haita.
Getting his little gold.
Ah!
I'm not tracking them well enough.
Josh.
So. Winja yauda dachaya. Umbauda. Rashtar.
One of the things that's probably also throwing it off a little bit is on the survival's on the expert, so. But still, this doll is doing a fantastic job. Dad was, but still, that's pretty good for a doll. I need to build his hut first, then I can do the takedown. That shard takedown's a pretty vital skill, so I'm gonna need to head back to the camp. You can fast travel, but it costs resources to do so. That's just in case the doll tries to run down there or jump off the cliff.
Ah!
Yeah, I forgot. Snakes do not appear on Hunter Vision. It sounds strange, but they don't appear. Not till after you kill them. Pick up a wolf or tame a wolf before I do the escort. Namely because the escorts involve a number of ambushes. So at least would want either a wolf or at minimum a small cat. Partially wondering how badges are going to be in this in survival, expert survival. I'm pretty sure they're going to be a nightmare.
Smart, Kaka.